I use my Komatsu now at G4K petrol strimmer. As you can see, it's quite a big hefty machine, like, you know, heavy duty. 43cc, cuts for anything to throw. Just going to show you the starting, because this is slightly different than the newer type of machine now. On each type, now when you put new fuel in it, it's only when you put new fuel in, you press the tickler valve down there, until petrol comes down out of this pipe here, the bottom, so you push it out until petrol comes out there. Here's the choke then, that's choke fully on, up, and when you, and it's choke fully off there then, so you put it on to start it. That's when you start in cold in the morning, or if you haven't started for a couple of hours or an hour or something like that, put the choke back on off switch, stop, up for stop, down for start, the throttle lock on here as well, so you can go like that. It's only half throttle when you're cutting grass. So put it down for on, choke fully on, just cold start, this is like in the morning now. And pulling more till he starts. See, when you start in the morning, like I have the choke fully on, you'll start for a couple of seconds and cut out, so take the choke off then. Leave it take all, you want to leave it take all then for about half a minute to a minute to leave it warm up, and then away you go then, cutting grass. He's all untidy. Good.